Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1996, Format the Subtotals. All right, for the past couple of episodes, we've been talking about subtotals, data subtotal, each change in customer, use the sum function. All right, and you see the problem is that they bold column C, but they don't bold the rest of it. Your manager's like, well, bold the whole line. All right, and the intuitive way to do this is like this, Control-B, Control-B, but unfortunately, you'll see that that's bolded everything from the first subtotal on down. Looks really bad, so undo. Here's what you have to do. Select from the first subtotal down to the last subtotal, and then either Alt semicolon or Home, Find and Select, Go to Special Subtotals, or we can do Customize Quick Access Toolbar, All Commands, and then down into the SS Select Visible Cells, add that to the Quick Access Toolbar. Any of those to select just the things we can see, then Control-B, that will bold just the rows we can see, maybe even add a little bit of color. We'll go to a nice light orange here, and you see when we go back to the number 3 view, it's very obvious where the subtotals are. Makes the whole effect look much, much better. This is just one of the bonus tips. This is not even tip 14, where this is a second bonus tip after tip 13. Buy the book, get all 40 tips plus all the bonus tips. Order online now. All right, episode recap. When you add subtotals, they bold one column. How do you bold all the columns? The intuitive way doesn't work. You have to collapse down to the number 2 view, select from the first row to the last, and then either Alt semicolon or use Select Visible Cells, and then go ahead and format the subtotals. Hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.